It's been a while. Oh yeah. Here we go again.
Did you get water? You'll come here while I'm doing this next week.
Oh yeah, another one.
Rip it up.
Fun tape number two. Orlando edition. What the fuck is that Minecraft poster doing there like that?
To block the sun out from our television. So I'm gonna be in your group and I'm just gonna let you lead the way, whatever you want to do.
What other group's coming?
Jordan and Jared and his girlfriend.
Let me say hi to my grandma real quick.
Oh.
Hello, baby.
How are you?
I missed you.
Missed you too.
How you feeling?
Feel good.
That's good.
Feeling good. How about you?
I gotta pee real quick.
You got that awful fuzz on your face again.
I know, I need a shave.
Really terrible.
Look at all this extra growth.
Why should
growth.
You hide all that beauty?
Oh, my back.
Hey, Mom. How are you?
Why do they have people roll down their window and yell at me?
Do nothing.
Who yelled at you?
The people in that corporate.
What did they say?
I don't have no idea. They rolled the window down, said something.
Did you guys, obviously you already ate.
I already ate.
You haven't eaten yet?
That's your GoPro?
Yeah. Fun tape number two. I need to find a PNC like ASAP.
What's a PNC?
It's a bank.
What's that?
My GoPro.
Who?
My GoPro. It's a person trying to get him identified soon. This day and age is possible.
What?
Do a camera, Grandma.
Oh.
I'm recording everything you just said and what you just did.
Oh, well, I'm a generation and never heard of such shit.
Grandma, say hi.
Hi. Not yet,
say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Good
morning.
Say hello.
Howdy.
Give me something. Give me something.
Give me what?
Something.
Hi.
We're at a McDonald's.
The size of those chops. Yeah.
You know what's so funny? We're all wearing
six
white
pack?
Shirts. Yeah.
No, we're
what's
not
with
all
the fuzz? How come you're so fuzzy?
Because he's a man.
Hey, bud.
What's good?
No, I can't zoom on a GoPro. What the fuck am I thinking? I wanted to get Mom's face. Oh, they're waving. They see what I'm doing. And of course, the one time Mom is ever energetic for a camera, I can't zoom in. Hell yeah. Ready to jam out with our clams out. Look at her. Look at her run down the stairs. Huh?
I'm already fucking aggravated.
Oh, it's like an arena. Yeet yeet.
Well, everybody should be right here. I don't know. Are you where Kong is?
Look at this cool kid walking up. What?
Oh, they're back there.
Alright.
They're like, what's the point of getting on the escalator if you're just gonna walk it the whole time? Just walk on the sidewalk.
No, you walk the escalator, it's quicker, it's time efficient.
Exactly.
We finally got everyone together. Oh shit.
Stop. Hey!
Grandma, are you wearing musk?
Oh, it's okay.
Yes.
Smells good.
Thank you.
I'd be happy if I was away from you.
Jesus Christ.
It's my royal house.
Yeah.
From the 60s.
Yeah.
When I was a flower child.
Are you going to go on rides?
Yes.
You're going to go on roller coasters?
Absolutely.
I'm alone now. My family has abandoned me. Now there is no hope. And Kratos cast himself from the top. Anyways, my family's in the thing, and I gotta buy a ticket alone by myself. I'm lonely. Just got it. I got my ticket, and we're in now.
Hi,
Yeah, look, get him a shirt that says Sugar Daddy.
That's awesome.
And Jerry, the hot guy. Christmas. Lemonade.
Ooh, that fresh fruit looks good.
Can you chug that?
Fruit cup, $5.
Can you chug the Foster's?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
You give me anything, I'll chug it. I like that they have music playing the whole time. It really adds to the experience. Can you hear the birds chirping? Very beneficial. Makes you feel like you're in a wonderland. And look at that. Jeez, I feel like I'm in a Disney movie. Dude, the music is what really adds to the experience.
Okay, let's just go do it, Eric.
You want to do it?
Let's just do it, dude.
Dude, I'll do it.
I mean, if it fucking...
This is what interests me.
This
is cool, man.
Come on, man. This ain't gonna be what we're doing all day.
No, it's not, but let me just play with this one.
There it goes.
Look at it.
Nah, not that bad.
That's not
Jurassic
that bad.
Jurassic Park.
That one looks scary.
This looks like the most terrifying thing here.
Come on, let's go. Let's do it. Fuck it.
Man, this is so cool. 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. He said, yeah, let's be men today.
That's the new one. That one's going to be full all day. That's the newest thing here. That's why I wanted to go there first.
Oh, okay. Oh, hold up, let me get this. Dude, I don't know about this. I get really scared about this kind of thing, man.
Dude, anyway.
Yeah, let's start with the baby ride. Brian said, hey, you know, you sure you don't want to start with a baby ride?
I'm okay, I'm asking for you.
Yeah, right. Dude, that's projection, brother.
No, I want to go on Jurassic Park. I want to
go on this thing. Oh god,
they got the little storm force thing, like spinning thing over there.
Yeah, this is a cool cafe. I would definitely like to go in here, but let's get to the rides.
Which one you want to do first? You want to do Spider-Man?
Really? Spider-Man's a ride?
Yeah,
I love that. Yeah,
ride.
Hulk and Spider-Man are my favorite Marvel characters. That's why. That was exciting. This is a cool entry. I like it.
We're ready for action.
Bring the action.
This is so exciting.
You never rode the other rides when you came?
No, I was scared of everything. I was so young. We're in the back.
Roger, on board. Now verify. Hello? This is Jonah Jameson. Roger, over. Is this thing on? Listen, Scope. Crime reports are coming in from all over the city, and I'm starting to get worried. Did you see that? The spider signal. Was Spider-Man nearby? Trouble can't be far away. And you know what trouble means. Headlines! National coverage! So don't screw this up! I mean, good luck. Man, you shouldn't be out here. With Doc Ock all over, this could be the most dangerous night of my life. And yours. Be careful.
That's James.
Was that Spider-Man? No good. And Red Leotard? What was that?
Let's give it 5 minutes. They'll be here.
She was terrifying, bro. Do you remember that scene?
Yeah.
And they start murking all of them. That was, she was, oh my God.
Come, it's cooler in here than it was the fucking line.
It's too dark in here still.
Yeah, buddy.
What is that thing?
You can't use that on the ride.
On the ride?
That's what they just said. You didn't hear them?
No, I didn't.
Did they really say that?
Yeah.
Just call me Jakes, because I've had my share of fuck. And before you ask, yeah, I heard about it. But I ain't seen no giant ape.
Brian telling me that I couldn't record got me all scared to record on that thing. It's another reason I didn't record.
Hey, Brian.
What?
Can you get a beer?
Huh?
You're fucking it up really bad.
That's good.
Need one. Here, get one.
It's gonna like chicken.
All right, so
I don't like watermelon. You don't like watermelon?
I don't like watermelon.
You don't want none? I want to try one.
I hate watermelon.
Here, I'll hold it. Here.
Yay. Thank you.
There you go.
I'm going to kill this.
I'll kill it. That's a wrap.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. I don't need your ID.
Why were you holding his beer? He's like, can you hold this or you pour it in my mouth? I was like, you think I'll be in trouble for holding this? He's like, yeah, here. Let me hold it for a little bit longer.
I'm glad we got the beers. Now it feels like vacation.
Whoa!
Yeah, dude. I'm not gonna lie to you, brother.
We're gonna ride that.
I'm a little bit scared.
A little bit scared and a little bit retarded.
I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm a little bit retarded.
Well, that's gonna be cool.
A little bit retarded.
I'm gonna stop recording now because it's weird. Let's wait for Jordan.
Friends right here.
We almost lost y'all.
I'm scared.
Are you?
Yeah, I've never been on a roller coaster.
You never been on one before?
No.
Oh, we're
It's like, I don't even have shorts on. Like, I'm walking around the nude.
You got me that one time. What was it? At the
North Carolina,
oh
bro.
Oh, my God, bro.
They don't have any special.
Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, I'm a loser. I'm a loser. First roller coaster. Very nervous.
25 scientists spanning every aspect of our unique brand of health and well-being.
The freak, dude.
You're about to be so scared, bro.
Whatever. I'm ready. Time for life experiences. Look at that cool thing. Developing the Why are the poles vibrating? Oh, because people like me are hitting them.
To see these raptors.
You're gonna sit with me, right?
What's up?
You're gonna sit with me, right?
Is it two seaters?
Huh? Yeah, it's two seaters. Fucking sick. So yeah, well, sick.
It's a good first time. I was scared. I kept my eyes closed at first, but I eventually opened them. It was a lot of fun.
Who wants this guy didn't put his hands down.
Who wants to get another $30 beer?
Old guys in a rush, you know.
Ow, what?
Old guys in a rush, they need this food.
Please do not climb. It's cool.
You can buy green eggs and ham, Jared.
You can?
Oh, they have. Oh, that's the Hulk.
Oh, yeah, copyright, copyright.
I don't care about copyright. It's for me and us.
I've never watched Cat in the Hat.
You've never seen Cat in the Hat, dude?
No.
Wow. We're gonna watch it. Like, very soon. I can't believe you've never seen Cat in the Hat. Fucking weirdo.
I feel bad for whoever steps on that. There's a mustard packet. I'm ready to eat.
No, I wouldn't. I would have took the 20 and not got on the ride.
Nope.
I would have took the 20 and not got on the ride.
You know Brian betted on you ditching the Velociraptor roller coaster?
Did you?
$5. That's how much you're worth.
Wow.
I said a beer, right? That's 14.
It's at least worth a beer. It's a Foster, dude.
So he owes you a beer.
That's
a
Foster.
Oh, you do owe me. We didn't shake on him. We didn't agree.
You're stupid. Why are you going to fuck yourself like that?
I'm going to be dry in about 5 minutes.
I'm dry. I had my poncho in my pocket. I'm completely dry. It's great.
Fuck you.
Two. Is that fun?
Great. I was had my eyes closed until you farted. My eyes were wide awake.
Jared, you had a good time on that one?
No. That was the worst ride here.
Why?
Because you shitted the whole way. I fucking sunburned.
That was a good one.
That was a fun ride.
I enjoyed it.
I want to hit the alt.
Dude was holding it the whole ride. He knew he was about to blow it up.
Oh, dude, the whole line I held that in.
There's a roller coaster right here.
You filming everything, dog?
Yeah.
It's a motorcycle one. It's pretty cool, though. This one's a train, and nobody goes here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's not train. A real train, though. On the windows, it's like a thing, and it shows, like, different types of the area.
You beat? Everybody's beat.
All right.
Everybody's done.
You ready to go out and party now?
Let's go to Chili's and make it margaritas.
I am. I'm gonna put some margaritas up on the menu. Then poolside, where we play some pool, ping pong.
Oh, bedside, just so
everybody. Harry Potter and said, fuck this shit, I ain't riding. She didn't ride the next ride.
It broke down two times.
The raptor, or not the raptor, the fucking dinosaur ride she didn't get on. And then she went on, what else? She didn't go on Transformers. She didn't do, Simpsons or Men in Black.
She did Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah, she did that one.
Of course. Jimmy Fallon's awesome.
Huh? Jimmy Fallon's what?
Awesome.
It is pretty good, actually.
You know what it is?
Madison, you tired?
No, we are wiped.
You're wiped out.
7.5 hours walking around that park just kicked our ass, huh, Maddie?
Y'all can walk into this Chili's prideful, though. Smells good. I already know what I'm getting. Chicken crispers. With sweet potato fries. You're tripping.
You don't like sweet potato fries?
Hell no.
Why not?
Because they're disgusting.
No, they're not.
I'm telling you.
Not two.
Oh my god. Three chairs available for the amigos. We're gonna drink while the women wait.
Hell yeah.
That's great.
Oh, that's the Longhorns. They're playing the Razorbacks. Women's softball.
Women's softball.
Oklahoma Senators are killing this year, man.
Women's softball, Jerry. I've never heard anyone get excited about a women's softball.
This year. Oklahoma is.
Oh, that's why, because it's Oklahoma.
Oklahoma's killing it.
Oklahoma everything. What are y'all going to get?
I'm getting 2-for-1 strawberry margarita.
Oh, they got a deal? I must do that then, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I was thinking of doing a shot of Jameson.
I can't drink mixed drinks.
Okay. We'll drink you a beer.
You want to do a shot of J-Mo? Or Jack?
What the fuck is that?
Jameson right there.
I'll do a shot of Jack.
How about a shot of, what's his, something 12, District 12, McGregor's new alcohol. No one's excited.
No one's excited.
Well, I'm excited.
I just ate an edible. I'm waiting
I'm
for it to hit.
To get to the hotel.
That just don't sound right. A free to the bar.
I'm a lot listen.
All right, let's do it.
Jerry. Tony.
My name Tony.
You guys are freaks.
Chili's.
Chili's cheap Cheers. Drinks. Jeez. All over my wallet,
over
dude.
Wallet.
Jesus Christ. That's four generations.
Yeah, y'all need to get together. That's four generations.
That's
right
four
there.
Generations.
That's awesome, actually.
Robin.
Like
try
now.
This.
Oh, no.
Why not?
Because I just want something real drink.
This down. Mom, try this real quick. Tell me that ain't the jam.
What'd she say?
Two more minutes.
Bad or good? Too sweet?
It's alright.
It's alright. Oh, so you try his?
Because I don't want it, and you ask me now. He's asking, and y'all just keep asking back.
Your grandma, you want to try it?
Try his.
Mom, want to try this? We'll get them all drunk one way.
Not bad, right? So sweet. No, it's sugar and tagine or tahine. Some sort. I don't know. It's pretty good.
This is all fucking Aaron's idea.
All right. Just being honest. I think I'm starting to get drunk. I've had a couple of those margarita things, which I didn't want. I really didn't want them, but they're only $6. But it's all tequila, which I don't really like. I don't know. I got a feeling I might get drunk tonight. I'm just being honest. Definitely feeling it. Had to come out here to get warm. Also write some people. M'lady, what are you up to? What am I up to? I'm sitting outside of Chili's, starting to get drunk, hanging out with my family after Universal Studios. Period. How about you? Question mark. Man, I had a real blast today at Universal. I really did. I didn't get to go on everything, but I had a good time. And I spent some time with my family, which is cool. It was a good day. I'll tell you what though, I made a mistake buying both passes because I only went to one. We end up splitting up. It was a good time though. You know they charge $14.50 for Foster's? Jesus Christ. But makes it more fun. Made me tired is what it really did. I don't drink often. It's
kind of weird having a conversation with yourself because you get no response. You get absolutely no response. I like a response. I like someone to throw the ball back and forth with, you know? But at the same time, I like to speak my own mind. And it's kind of nice not to get a response, you know? Get back in there and rock this boat. Ugh, rock this joint. This boat, Jesus Christ, we're not having sex. Rock, rocking a boat. Rocking a boat. Let's see the fan. Incognito recording initiated. I'm recording you.
I've been out here trying to warm myself up, but chin and arm.
That's
still
why.
Still cold.
Now you know why I've been out here over and over again.
Yeah, well, I couldn't go in and go out and go in and go out because I can't handle that. That is way too cold for any establishment to be for a person to sit down and enjoy their dinner.
Yeah, it's cold in there, man. And before they started holding the door open, the door's got the... the dew, whatever you want to call it on the door, because it's so damn cold in there. I can't handle that, man. That's like, you don't want me in there, just say so, I'll take my food to go.
Is that a slingshot right there?
Where?
Right there. Holy shit. Mom, look out for that spider.
Spider.
A barking one right there.
Yeah,
I got him, hold up.
Oh my God.
Oh, there's a family coming too, Jesus. The whole family gonna walk into that. That's cold-blooded. That's definitely a slingshot. Look, look. Just fucking basking in it. Just stewing.
The very first ride that I got on in that park broke down.
The Harry Potter?
Not once, but twice.
Harry Potter?
Yes.
It didn't break down on us. We got a good experience.
Twice.
Look, it went off. I wonder if I can see it on this. Man, that's crazy.
No way. There
that is
no way.
Crazy.
Couldn't do it.
You wouldn't do it.
Hell fuck no. Not today, not tomorrow, not next week. Ain't happening.
Never.
Ever, never, ever.
What if I gave you money?
You couldn't give me enough money to
if
get
I
on
gave
that
you $10,000.
If you gave me $10 million, I ain't getting on that motherfucker.
So if I give you $10,000 cash, you wouldn't get on that?
Nope.
You're really setting this shit. Alright.
I promise you I'm not getting on that.
$20,000.
I just told you you couldn't give me $20 million to get on that.
That's such bullshit.
You couldn't. I'm
money talks. I put $100,000 in your face right now. I guarantee you sign the paperwork.
I guarantee I would not. I promise you I would not.
That's well, my ass happens. Would. I'll be on there for fucking $25.
Nope.
You told me you're going to pay for it, so I don't have to pay for it. Nope. I might get on there.
No, there's no way in hell. All that got to happen is something happened to that. And you go shooting up in the air and then go flying over there.
into the drafts. Yeah. Bitch be like, ah!
And the trip might be exhilarating. Smack against that fucking wall right there. I wouldn't do it.
I just can't do it. You do it.
You do it.
You do it. You do it. Robin, how much money I gotta give you to do that with me? The slingshot.
I'll take 200.
200 bucks. Cheat.
She likes shit like that.
No, I don't. That. But I could use $200.
Shit.
I will pass out.
Oh, you will.
No, I will not. I'm not a bitch.
Ron's out here right now. I'd pass the fuck out.
I'm the type of parent that fucking if my son was fixing to get on that, I'd be worried about my son dying by himself if I jump on that bitch with my kid.
Yeah.
That kid ain't getting on it, okay?
Where mom...
You, nor you, nor nobody.
Mom won't let you get on it to begin with.
Ain't happening.
Yeah, Well, I don't normally tell them no, except one time I told them no, they couldn't get on no two times.
Yeah, feel her skin.
Yeah, I'm freezing.
Yeah, you're fucking cold as hell. You just came out there.
The Credible Hulk. Devin was like, this much too short. I said, Brian, he's not getting on. I don't give a fuck what that lady said. Oh, well, she said he could. That's my kid. He's not about to die in there. He's not big enough. And then one other time we went to Gatorland and they had a zip line that went over where all the gators was. And I told him, you're out of your fucking mind. You ain't riding that shit. So that thing breaks and you fall in the water and all the gators eat my kid. See?
Up, zoom.
Right in that motherfucking giraffe sign.
Watch my babies be eaten by
ain't doing it.
And then it was so funny, not funny like, but funny like, yeah, see, I told you you shouldn't have been doing that shit. I swear to God, we had left there, and like a week or two later, one of the zip lines went over with a parent and their child, and it was stuck dangling over that shit.
No.
Nope.
Bitch, when I get off there, I'm suing them people.
Suing them? I'm going to jail.
They brought their grandmother sit there looking for us while we're just standing behind her.
She's seen it.
Poor thing. She didn't see us.
She had to.
She did not see us.
Ma.
How much you want to bet she acts confused that we walk behind her? Look. She about fell over. She about fell over. You cold? No, of course you're not cold. You're never cold.
No, how could I keep you warm if I was cold?
Oh.
Huh?
Daw. That big one right there with the shiny stuff on top. That's really where he died.
Yeah, he fell out the fucking thing. Yeah, it's called the Orlando Eye.
See,
only the
biggest top. McDonald's.
And with fucking Ratatouille. They got a ride with Ratatouille with Remy. I love that movie. I watch it like once a week.
That's my favorite Disney movie, but until they added Marvel to Disney, then obviously that changes, but look at that big ass McDonald's. I mean, yeah, those are good too, of course. They're OGs.
Yeah, you know, Lady and the Tramp's from 1955.
No way.
I swear to God.
What about Aristocats? That was my favorite.
That's from the 70s.
Wow.
I have Disney Plus, so I've been checking it all out. I watch Disney movies all the time.
It's a necessity.
Yeah,
that bitch never got my fucking chips and salsa.
To go?
No, yeah, she said, I'm gonna go back and get it for you, and we left.
It looks hard.
It's not hard.
It looks like the helicopter game.
It's literally the easiest level that I way past that.
What do I do? Tap?
Yay, yay.
To jump, you just tap. With the bees, you just hold.
Yeah, yeah.
And you'll get to the flying part at some point.
We're fucking
and you'll
there.
Just play it like it's Flappy Bird, okay?
What? We just left Jones.
I have no idea what that means. Yeah. Where do I go? Inside, up the elevator, top floor.
486.
Is it gonna reach weight capacity? Not that way. They're behind us. How much one bet? They ain't behind us. Retarded. Yeah, I'm retarded. How's it going, boss? Doing well.
I'm busy. I'm busy, stupid day.
I love that movie.
Me too.
You alright, Grandma?
Yep. Yep.
Grandma don't know. She's tired. I'm impressed, Grandma. You did a lot today.
Sweeping with me?
Huh?
Are you sweeping with me?
Yeah. 100%.
That. I hope you don't snore.
I know, I fart.
Oh, that's okay. I snore.
Just too much mouth closed.
I'm gonna sleep right there.
Room service.
Housekeeping.
Woo! Do not go in there.
We can share rooms. We can open the door. We can come near each other's room.
I'm going in your room to check it out and set my shit down.
Oh, right here, Eric. Why didn't you open the door?
Yeah, that's gonna help you.
Is it really?
Can you really do that?
Yeah, check it. We did too.
Wow.
This is where we're gonna put your cot, right here.
So you sleep in both rooms. So I can sleep in both rooms.
So you'll feel at home.
Why is that? That is so cool.
That is cool though.
It's not bad, is it?
It's not bad at all. It's nice. Not bad at all. I'm gonna put my shit down now.
That's fine.
Look, you look cold as hell.
I am so freezing. I'm
motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
This is our bed.
That's your side of
it.
Nice.
Just let Madison sleep in our bed.
Yeah, because it's closest to the air conditioner.
Watch out.
And you're not trying to freeze me out because I'm gonna be sick.
You sleep in my ass.
And we'll put Madison in our bed.
It's all right. I'm sleep on the floor in there.
No, you're not. They like jizz on the floor, nigga. You are not. No, they. Yes, they do. What is wrong with you?
I'm used to
that.
I'll let you sleep between me and Jerry.
Yeah.
I brought a cot. You can sleep in my cot.
You're funny. Let's put this shit up. You are not. Check this out. Look like Marlboro cigarettes. Marlboro Red 100s.
Smoking?
No, these look like Marlboro Red 100s. Yeah, the sugar packets and creamer packets. I'm making a cup of coffee. I'm about to research a coffee bar.
Give me a cocktail.
Up, yeah.
This is coffee.
You're comfortable?
Oh, can you feel how nice. Come lay down with Grammy.
All right. But only for a second, my coffee's getting made.
Oh, you're drinking coffee?
Yeah.
How are you going to go to sleep and drink coffee?
I don't know. Well, this is comfortable.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it really is.
Oh, and I got the wonder spoon. Oh, I love you.
I love you too.
You're my boy.
This is actually really comfortable.
I know. And I go above your back. Give you a head massage. You know? And put a little wets in your ear.
Oh, what are we watching?
The sunrise? I don't care. I'm just glad you're here.
Me too. I'm tired. I'm glad that we're done with that park. I was done at 2.
Me too. That was rough.
I was so tired. That sun had me worn out.
I said, what happened to me? I used to be out. You guys used to have to run to catch up with me, and now I can't even move. I must be getting old. When the hell did that happen? I know I was 18 when I went to bed last night.
It does.
Can I tell you my latest joke?
No.
It's a little nasty.
What is it?
The old lady.
Yeah.
She's having problems down there, you know, itching and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So she goes to the doctor and she's, doctor, I don't know what's the matter with me, but I can't stop itching. It's driving me crazy.
Mm.
The doctor looks at her and he goes, well, I think you have crabs. Lady says, listen, I can't have crabs, I'm a virgin.
Okay.
So the doctor says, well, he said, maybe let me run a couple more tests. So he looks her over again and he comes back and he says, well, I've got good news and I got bad news. Good news, you don't have crabs. Bad news, you're so old, your cherry rotted, you got fruit flies.
Oh my God, that's disgusting. That's so gross.
Well, they say after 7 years it grows back, so I guess I still have it. Because it's been what? Since 1994, since the year you were born, since I've had sex. Oh my God, that's a long time.
That's crazy.
Yeah, your grandfather had his heart attack on your birthday, and I haven't had sex since.
Jesus, that's terrible.
Well, not really. I never liked it to start with.
No, the grandpa having a heart attack on my birthday. That's terrible.
Well, you know, oops, watch it. I gotta get my nightgowns on me.
Okay.
Yeah, everything important in my life is on your birthday. That's why I love you so much.
That's crazy.
My first true love was born on your birthday.
Mm-hmm.
My, well, the other two things are sad. But AJ had his heart attack on your birthday, and my mom died on your birthday.
That's terrible.
Well, no, that means it's a really special day.
Maybe they're with me, watching over me.
Absolutely. Absolutely. That's why you're so special.
That's crazy.
Yeah. See, you're probably, if you had been my child, you could have been my child with my first boyfriend who was born on your birthday. His name was Freddy, though.
Freddy?
Yeah, Freddy Thode. They called him Thody.
Thody?
Yeah.
The hell? Is that just a nickname or something? Follow
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's his nickname. His last name was Thode, so they called him Thody.
Thody.
Yeah, because he was a junior.
Huh.
So instead of calling him Freddy Jr. or whatever, they called him Thody. Oh, but could he dance? Oh my God, I loved him dancing.
Really?
Yeah, he was a volunteer fireman, and we used to go to the firehouse on Saturdays for sock hops.
Mm-hmm.
When they had, you know, it's too bad they stopped all that stuff. That would be cool for kids today.
The sock hops did sound really cool.
Yeah, well, we had them. You had 3 days out of the week we had sock hops. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Friday was at the school, Saturday was at the firehouse, and Sunday was at the American Legion.
Mm-hmm.
And so every weekend you could go to the sock hops. And I used to take dance classes. I took dance classes until I was like 13,
mm-hmm.
Ballet and all that stuff. And so I used to watch American Bandstand learn all the latest dances, and then everybody would come to me to teach them to them.
Hmm. And this guy that you dance with, Freddy Thody,
yeah.
He used to dance with you and you liked it?
Oh, God, he danced so good.
Does he just dance good, or was he just confident, or do you actually have skill? Hey, buddy.
Well, you know, the thing about dancing is you have to be able to pick up a beat, you know what I mean?
Well, yeah.
You know, because you're a musician.
Yeah.
You know, so you either follow the drum or you follow the guitar.
Yeah, you gotta follow one or the other. Yeah. Drum particular is better, but
all drum dances, in particular. All dances, whatever the steps are, you have to hit on the beat.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, and so if you had a good ear for music, you could be a good dancer. I gotta find some.
Yeah. Well, know? I have rhythm. I just don't have any suave. I can keep a beat, but I'm not suave with it. Unless you get me a few beers, then I'll dance all damn night, and I'm just confident.
I'd love to dance, but I can't do it anymore.
So if I took you out somewhere, and you didn't have to walk much at all, but I can get you to a dance floor and dance in a real club, you wouldn't do it?
I'd dance with you, sure.
Really?
Absolutely. As long as I could stand up, I would dance with you. I love dancing.
So if I got it where I pulled you right up to the place, got you out, walked you in, you only had to walk less than 100 steps, you wouldn't even be tired. And I got you in the middle of a dance floor, you'd actually dance.
Absolutely.
Okay.
It would depend on the music, though, because I'm not into that bebop bullshit stuff. I dance like the old dances.
Yeah, so you want something classic.
Yeah, classy. Or, you know... Or even, like, we used to do something called the stroll. I don't know if you ever heard of that.
I haven't.
Well, it's a line dance where the boys and girls line up in a line on either side.
Mm-hmm.
And then you dance with crossing your legs over and back. And you go down through the tube.
Okay.
Yeah. And then every couple does that till you get to the first couple again. And then they change the step.
Yeah.
That's all Devin's. What are you doing?
Yeah. I'm gonna go see y'all's room. Apparently Devin's sleeping with y'all tonight. You know what that means?
Our room.
About to snuggle up for three.
Hey, what?
I know he's got his PlayStation. I'm gonna be down there. You brought your PS4, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got two controllers?
No.
What the fuck?
You gotta buy one.
Husband and two kids and my mother.
I got Last of Us. I'm going and chill in their room though. That's where I'm sleeping.
I'm going to the jacuzzi.
Oh, we're guess what?
We're going down to the tiki bar.
mother out in law?
That's great, because you know what? Our room's right above the jacuzzi, so I can watch you in the tub.
Above the jacuzzi?
Yeah, our room's right above the jacuzzi.
What the hell?
All in that bag.
I did.
Yes, that's your bag.
You Lysol everything? Because I don't feel safe.
Yes, I did.
I was joking. Thank you. Jesus Christ, your nails are like fucking paper clips.
That's what I was saying.
Them motherfuckers cut, dude. Snatch a salmon upstream with them motherfuckers. You remember the booty call?
Yeah.
With them eagle's claws.
Little fish trap. Would have made my mom, my grandma go crazy.
All right, let's go. Are we going downstairs to the titty bar?
He's changing his clothes. Apparently, he's ready to go now to go in the pool.
No.
Trying to mess my ball? Good. Bro, why are you recording me all day, bro? He's been recording me all day.
That's what we do on vacation, so now that's going to be on our little video. Ain't nobody trying to touch your butthole.
That's our thing, bro. Matter of fact, I need to get another battery. Let me get up in the house.
Yeah, go pop another battery in.
I don't want a hug. What I want is, as soon as we get home, I'm taking the nail clippers and cutting it down to the rim.
Yeah, them motherfucking nails.
Yeah, fresh battery, bro. Fresh batteries.
We ain't taking that out.
Everybody's getting fucked up, huh, boss? We all going to the tiki bar. We getting fucked up tonight, huh? Jerry, we getting fucked up tonight?
I am.
Oklahoma Sooner Boomers.
You going down right here?
What, the stairs? No.
The elevator.
There's an elevator right here.
No.
No? Is it scary?
It's got a gap that far from the floor to the wall.
Oh, y'all are so freaking worried. It's normal.
When you're riding that and it collapses on you, that's your fault.
I have been in a collapsed elevator at the ER. I was stuck in it for over an hour with my dad.
What's that?
It's terrifying.
Wow.
But I got over the fear. Yeah, we're some loud motherfuckers, huh? Going to the tiki bar tonight. Why are you already pre-gaming with your own twisted tea? Why don't you get me a twisted tea, dude? I'd have took one. All right, let's let this motherfucker drop a little bit. It's all right. It can hold the weight.
Don't explode.
Oh,
that didn't feel good.
That's what happened when Jerry got in. It wasn't.
That wasn't just Jerry, bro. It's because of all of us.
I know, but when he came, he was the last one. Like Madison was just the last one, and the elevator did that.
Bro, don't.
I love this. This is gonna be the best fun tape ever, dude.
You farted on the Harry Potter ride.
I farted on the Harry Potter. I'm not made a pre-roll.
For real, I almost threw up. I was so close.
Well, I was wondering, is that the pool?
Huh?
Well, we're going to the tiki because you're the only one who got yourself a twisted tea. Is this where the bar is? Is this where the bar is? All right, let's go.
Devin, you got your book bag and all your stuff that you got me. There you go.
Oh, there's a lot of people here, though.
Tiki bar is looking lit.
That tiki bar is looking lit.
Yeah.
7? Probably 5.5.
You can't open this.
I can if someone gives me a lighter.
Who got a lighter?
Daiquiri or something.
I need a lighter. What, are you going to go over there and get a drink?
Yes.
You want me to go with you?
I want somebody to go with
you. I'll go with you.
Are you going to get a drink?
Cheers, bro. You gotta sip it if you cheer with me, though.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Thanks, Jordan. Seriously, thanks, man. So if I ever make you uncomfortable with this, just tell me. Because I am a little overkill, but I cut a lot out. I get the good shit, you know what I'm saying? You gotta record for a while sometimes.
Are you scared? No.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
No.
Cool. I'm glad, because a lot of people do.
I think you got a few funny shots with Jared earlier.
You ready?
Yeah, bro, I got one right here.
Bring the beer.
So what?
What's your vape?
Huh?
Let me get your vape.
Does that shit taste like? It's fine. It's good.
It's not bad, bro.
Good.
You can't handle it.
It's an ale.
You can't hang with the big dogs. It's not even heavy.
It's amber.
Yeah, it's light.
Are they already up there?
I'll tell you what. Yeah, they already went up there. I'm gonna turn this off. You got enough there, bro? You couldn't just sit with a twisted tea for a minute? What is that, rum and coke? No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Swear to God. So I can get a free rum and coke?
Do you have a coupon?
If I give you $5, I'll have a coupon. Are they all coming over here? They sitting at the bar. Look at my sister. She hardly ever drinks.
What is that, coupon?
Hell yeah.
I can get room with Cokes.
Yeah, he said he got it for free. I thought it was bullshit. And what is that? It looks like a
banana daiquiri.
Banana daiquiri.
They didn't put no fruit in it, though.
That's gay. Can I try your banana daiquiri?
Don't.
What did you get?
I wouldn't say anything that was going to make you want to fight him, because I know you're hot and you're a motherfucker.
He did.
What'd you say? He pissed you off?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
Like, I ordered my drink. He's like, you know, there's other people behind you or something like that. I said, man, I just went over here to get my vape real quick. I've been sitting here for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah. He said I caught him on something. Huh? I guess he thought I caught him.
He was fucking looking at me all harsh.
Oh my god. The guy
to the here we go. Was my dick hanging out? This is what we do to you.
We were in the bar. They were telling us we couldn't talk during trivia night. And I was like, yo. I was like, we didn't know it was trivia night. And they're like, well, we ordered pizza. You can't have none now. And I was like, all right, whatever. So I went to go pay for my cava. And whenever I went to go pay for it, he just threw it back to me, the card.
It hit the bar. It hit Jared.
I said, motherfucker, you stole my car. Beat your motherfucking ass. He said, he kicked us out, like, pretty much.
Rinse right there on the spot. When I had that problem with Ella and I walked up to Ella at the club, he swung on somebody. I turned around and ended up in a fight.
Dude. Yeah.
Jared.
Yeah, because he said,
my brother.
I said, I'm going in to talk to Ella. Listen, he didn't know.
There was a guy dancing with his girl at the club.
Trying to dance with my
trying
girl.
Trying to dance with his girl. He said, man, I don't like that guy dancing with my girl.
You get pharmacy.
I said, all right, whatever.
Yeah.
5 minutes goes by. He's like, man, that guy's still dancing with my girl. I'm going in. What does that mean to
Brian?
I said I'm going in. I could see how he mistook what I said.
So he tells me he's going in. So I go up to the dance floor. I Superman punched the dude right in the face.
Didn't you notice by me not going to Buddy and going to Ella, I didn't mean him?
You know what that is?
I don't care about him trying to get, you know. I didn't care about him trying to spit game. I cared about her. She knows better.
Eric comes up to me. He's like, Buddy, I didn't mean I was going to fight him. I was like, I could have killed Eric right there. Fuck you.
I just remember getting in between them, and he threw a punch over my head that hit Jared. And I, for the first time in my life, reacted to a fight situation, and I put him in a headlock. But as soon as we hit the floor, security picked us right up. And next thing you know, we're downstairs smoking weed, drinking together, and we became friends for like 2 weeks. And then now he's dating her.
Yeah.
Been dating her for a few years now. He's a snake.
Of course, because... Pause that.
All right.
Because I'm talking about something that's like really, we didn't know when we were little, there was rumors going around saying that she had AIDS.
Cool.
I shouldn't do it upside down though.
Yeah, it's gonna be retarded. But I ain't the one who could do it. Thank you, sir. Wait, hold it. Just for one more second. Hold up. Make sure I got nothing in my pocket.
Let me get your purse as well, sweetie.
I got you.
I get your puss. You want me to get your puss?
Yeah.
I get your puss.
That doesn't sound right.
You put.
There's no more towels in those things, is there?
I'm telling you, bro, the closest possible.
You're a legend.
Dude, that looks just like Tom Holland. Right over there. It's just like Tom Holland. Right behind Maddie.
Cool. Maddie, move.
I don't need to be on none of these. I am not the sexiest I've ever been. You know?
Neither am I, dude. I'm a fucking skeleton.
I'm an old man.
Where were you?
Brian. Brian.
We tried calling you and I sent my kids over there.
Hola.
Okay, I sent my kids over
there. Brian. Dude. Show me what you're made of.
Bro, Eric, when he turns around, bro, you got it.
What?
When he turns around, you got it.
Yeah, I get a good chopper.
You want to do what?
What?
It's weird without me holding the camera. It's freaking me out.
Really?
Yeah. His hair looks amazing.
We're going to come back here tomorrow.
Yeah, I gave him a mohawk. It looks amazing. That's Jared.
Yeah. After all the offensive shit I was saying, dude, she was there for a reason.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She didn't look amazing.
She looks
excited.
I'll sit back down.
She looks
excited.
Oh my god.
Go after her.
What's
your ID?
And his American pants.
I got this. Even
Jordan.
I'd bet you ask her how it's here.
What?
Go ask her how
it's here.
Go ask her?
Yeah, how
it's here. Should I really?
Dude, I swear.
Go ask her.
Oh, where? Hey, I swear you're getting high.
All right, I'm going to go back.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Some kids just hit me with something. Some kids just hit me with a paddle. Like, I don't know, on purpose or like by accident, but yeah, that happened. We got Jordan's second best shirt and his phone from Target. And then we got the person who steals all the towels here. Yeah, that's great. Mom, do you steal all the towels here?
No, I do not.
Yes, you do. You want all the towels here.
I really don't.
I was telling Robin the same thing. I'm like, dude, this girl is just like, I fucked up.
My brother always gets that though. That's nothing new to me.
Hold on, let's wait for a minute.
Cool.
You can't twist it off the towel?
Yeah. That's a pop off.
Why you gotta be all fancy and shit?
He's using a V.
Yeah, I've seen it too.
You seen it too, yeah. Dude? I was like,
come on.
Every time I look over, she's just straight.
The struggle. Bro, did you even open it?
Do it on the side of the chair.
Things in there, hold on.
We gotta see what's going on.
Hey, can you get it with the...
Yeah, he's definitely drunk. Anyway. He's not like drunk, but he's like, but...
Look.
Right here. Look, I got it.
I was about to say.
Bro, where is Eric?
These other asking that girl how old she is. He's a pimp.
I know. There's no way he is.
Eric needs to take notes.
He doesn't Dude. He doesn't, it's just.
I need a treadmill.
It just, comes natural to Eric.
Hey, you don't need a treadmill.
She looks.
Yeah. When I first seen you,
we're waiting for Eric to ask a girl how old she is. Well, this is amazing.
No, I think when you see me, I was like 178 and I'm 157 now. It's because of my thyroid issue, though. I'm going to get back down to 140 again.
Out. Sorry.
Buffalo fan, huh?
Yep.
Good team. No, it's good Tom Brady, though. Go ahead. We're waiting on somebody. Just getting a phone number.
I dare you go crash it.
I'm not gonna crash nothing. Why would I wreck that man? Gig?
Jared wants to see.
It's already in the bag. What are you talking about?
Bro, you mean. You mean. Very mean. Very mean.
Devin, run over there real quick and ask him if they're gonna be a little bit. Tell him we're going up the room. Hey, you might, if she's not old enough, I might put you in the door.
It's a woman.
A woman. You talk to a woman on a daily, right? No, you don't.
Hey, honestly,
bro, you look good. You're a good-looking kid.
You are handsome, and you have this that goes for
very
a lot.
Very handsome.
He used to have that, but it went away.
It turned into this.
Let's hope you don't fall after it.
Nah. I got this from Papa. I'm the only motherfucker too.
All right, I am kind of interested.
I know.
Let's go.
I'm gonna go back over there.
I'm gonna go over there. Hey, call the card.
Y'all got a card? You got a card to get upstairs?
Yeah, but Jared doesn't.
Well, your card don't work.
My card works.
I gave him the good one.
My card works. All right, I'm going to go check on him. Oh, you want me to come back?
I'm ready to go upstairs.
All right.
Can I go with Jared?
I'm going to go check. I'll be right back.
I'll go with him.
I'm interested.
I'm in.
Alright.
You won't let me go.
Off the GoPro.
No.
Off the GoPro.
No, we're staying right here.
Yeah, and she's literally filming stuff that doesn't matter. Let's get it.
So Eric's trying to get some women right now. Let's see how this is going. How's getting women going?
Let me go with that.
Later. It's on right now. You want to turn it off?
No. Actually, here, you hold it. I don't want to
hold it. What was he doing? He hasn't done anything?
No, he's about to go holler.
You want to leave her alone?
Hey, what? Yeah. Hey,
All right, I don't know if I should end it or not. I have no idea. We should be chill, I guess. I'm taking up a lot of memory right now for some random reason. 7 minutes, Jesus, Madison literally records the dumbest things. We literally sat here for like 2 minutes and she's recording it. Like, Jesus.
Yeah.
Yes. Right there, all right. We're gonna go back to the room, I guess.
Your brother is,
that shit's hilarious.
Wait, did he talk to her?
We're just leaving him there.
He's gonna ask her.
Yo. What, the pool?
At the pool.
We're at the pool. Here. My room is over there. Show him what you discovered.
Actually, we have discovered a wet pussy.
Hey, let's go to the second floor over my building, see if I can run into home girl.
Bro,
come on, dog.
I'm chafed the fuck out, dog. I can't go over there.
She's got her friend with her from Phoenix.
Where? The big girl?
Big girl? No, she wasn't big. Her friend is cute.
Bro.
She came back later.
How big is that girl?
I don't
know. The one that sat next to her in the pool.
That's not her, bro. You talking about the red underwear?
I didn't look at her underwear, dog. Well, you didn't even film. You're filming this, dog.
I'm filming you.
Huh?
I'm filming you.
Alright, tell me if I can get it. If we can catch a booger. Come on.
You ain't going to. Oh, shit. Wait a minute.
Oh,
that's disgusting. Look at them big old boogers.
Ew. Nasty, bro.
Two for one.
Alright.
What are we going to do, dude?
Dude, we have a whole hotel to do something with. What are we doing, bro?
Go to the lobby.
Go to the lobby. Why do we go to the lobby?
It's better than sitting here and look at that. Wet pussy the whole time.
We do it on both sides.
And then blowing boogers out of our nose.
No, it's not both sides.
And blowing boogers out of our noses.
What's in there?
Mechanical room.
Mechanical room. What do you think?
What are we going to do?
I'll tell you
Security
what.
Security just looked at us.
Did he? Mm-hmm. I'll tell you what. He's gonna be upset. Jared, I'm going to my side real quick. Come on, dog. Come on, bro. Follow me. Yo, as soon as I said something, she walked out. Let's polish these off. Where are we? Where are we right now? Dude, I fucking about killed him. Hey, as soon as she walked out, dog, I said, I was like, oh shit. He started walking the other way. You walked towards her.
Huh?
You're an animal. You walked right to her.
I know. And then he looked.
You know what we ought to do? Shit, I ain't got my car.
7-Eleven.
What we ought to do?
Go to the club. Let's go to 7-Eleven, bro.
No.
Why not?
Because I'm not walking no more. This is my rest.
Dude, it's literally right there.
It's right next to us.
I don't want to walk anywhere.
You've been walking around the whole place.
Huh?
If you don't want to walk, why'd you come back out?
How far is it?
It's right next door.
It's literally right there.
It's
literally in pissing distance.
I don't even know where that chick is.
I'm not worried about her. If I see her, I see her. Let's have a good time while we're here. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. I want to play Far Cry 4. Yeah, man.
What you want to do, Jared? You want to just throw these away, go to sleep?
Find a transvestite, man. That's what he's trying to do.
Let's just throw this away, go to sleep. That's the smart move.
What do you mean?
Let's throw these away. Go to sleep.
I'm still drinking mine.
Well, polish it and let's go. I'll go to my room. Y'all go to y'all's room. I'm sleeping with your dad.
Have fun.
I know.
You're going to have a lot of room on the bed, I tell you.
Standing behind me.
This guy doesn't want to go to 7-Eleven. It's right there, bro.
It's right there.
It's right there.
It's an adventure.
It's an adventure, bro.
Adventure.
It was a raspberry. I got cotton candy. Oh, cotton candy.
Oh, yeah.
You're leaving tomorrow?
No, I'm staying till Monday.
You are?
Yeah.
Monday.
I don't have to go to work till Tuesday. Or Wednesday, I'm sorry. I took the days of the week off.
My chat tape feels better tomorrow morning.
Yeah, look how this guy's walking. I think he needs some baby powder.
That dude's so bad, dude. Hey, do they got that out?
Yep, this is my room right here. This is where I'm at, right here.
I don't think they sell baby powder. You are?
Yeah, y'all are 2 floors down. You're at the wrong spot.
Later, man.
Have fun, dude. You guys are lame not wanting to do nothing.
Dude, he's a lame one.
It's alright. My ass got some sun today, I tell you that. I don't even know what my hair looks like right now. But I had a fun time at that pool. I wish I would have recorded more. I wonder what they recorded. Shoot. No, I'm at the right spot. Oh, that's a lawsuit. 100%. See that flashing light? What up, bop? What up, bop, bop? Epileptic seizures. Lawsuit. Holy shit, that's scary. Imagine jumping to that. So I'm looking left and right. Alright, there's a 7-Eleven. Chevron Wendy's. Y'all can't see because I can't zoom. Fucking Wendy's right there, dude. I would have went there in a heartbeat. We were just chilling over there, that side of the parking lot, because we met down here at the bar, which is right there, that blue building. And we went up to his room, went that way. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I've had a bit to drink today, so I have an excuse. 488.86. I really don't say it on the card. That would just be too convenient. So, let's see what's up. Let's see. Alright, that don't work. That don't work neither. Damn, I don't got this card. I was trying to get the card to work. It ain't working.
It ain't working nowhere. What's up?
Let me in.
Oh, this is not, man.
I didn't know. I was trying to see if the card worked. Thank you.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm alright. Did y'all get all the food from, what you call it? Or just y'all's?
There's still food in there, right?
Yeah, but it's y'all's, right? Yeah, no, this is mine.
She loves you that much, she needs to call you.
I know she loves me that much. Look at me.
That's sexy right there.
That's sexy.
He's gonna find floaters in that toilet. Oh, don't flush. I flushed it 3 times.
Oh, shit. Where's the fucking ceiling fan on that son of a bitch?
What are you doing, bro?
I'm watching.
Who is that? Jesus Christ, it looks like my brother.
Nah, it looks like you.
Like who?
Like you.
That's what I said.
Where's that fucking Lysol spray?
This is
that's nasty.
Spray in my mouth.
I'm fucking dying.
That's bad.
Ain't shit going on over here. I forgot my toiletry bag that I had sitting right at the front door. So I don't have anything. I had to go buy a razor and a toothbrush.
I forgot what it's called, dude.
Hold up. Mom and Grandma had to take the elevator. They just popped out the building over there.
Concentrating.
Yeah.
Housekeepers are holding up the elevators.
Housekeepers are holding up the elevators. Today's Todd's birthday.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Buddy,
You need to fucking wipe your shoes down, dog.
Darn, I tried. They're turning yellow. They did exactly what Robin said they'd do if I hit them with bleach, and I did before she told me so.
Yeah, you never do bleach.
Retarded.
Toothpaste and water, bro.
Yep. Let me sit in your lap, dude.
Get in the back.
Damn it. Come on, bro. I'm trying to have fun. Oh, there they are right there. The line.
Find the nearest Waffle House.
It was packed too.
Look at this.
Nobody want to go inside and eat.
Well, drunk always helps the situation.
Yeah, you've had your fair share of nights.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I've never been drunk in my life.
Shut the hell.
You fix your mouth a lot like that.
Your grandfather and I did it in a swimming pool while he was talking to the security guard.
Wow. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that just beat mine all the fucking hell.
That's wow, what we all wanted to know.
The security guard is telling them,
yeah.
You gotta be out of the pool in 5 minutes and close.
I think I can finish up in two. Whoa, I feel like I'm about to get fucking beat up.
Yeah, gangbang.
Jesus Christ. Like a bunch of thugs. Yeah, we did a big ass circle for sure. Please, please, go ahead, please. Help yourself, come on. Everybody, please. No, please. I insist. Yeah.
I don't like it.
No one does. Please.
Die with it.
Look at us. Chilling. Like motherfucking Jay and Silent Bob at the corner store.
$15.
Little man, put that shit in my hand. If that money doesn't show, then you owe me, owe me, oh. My jungle love, hey, oh, we, oh, we, oh. I think I wanna know ya, know ya. Yeah, what?
I don't know, that girl got that poop. Look at that weird ass. That's a no one. Get him on camera.
Eric, you feel fine?
I feel great, man.
I feel great.
My voice is fucking hoarse, and I got a little bit of a headache now.
Yeah, but you're stressing, dog. You gotta stop stressing, bro.
Talking and screaming.
I'm telling you, it's kind of like when you hear someone talk about coughing all the time, then all of a sudden you gotta cough. When you worry about it, bro, it just makes it worse. Just do your best to just... What's happened's already happened. Ain't nothing we can do. Let's just move forward and think best. Hey, is this Steve?
Yes.
Steve, it's Eric from Kama Sutra.
Hey, what's going on?
Dude, I remembered your number and I called you. I'm sorry if it's an inconvenience.
No, what's going on?
Hey, I'm in Orlando right now. What's that kava bar you go to?
Okay, so there's,
What?
You're famous.
I am?
Yeah, 100%.
Well, I'm your grandmother. Wouldn't I always be famous?
Well, now you're publicly famous.
Uh-huh.
Especially once we go out to that club and get you on a dance floor. You think I'm kidding? We're going. Look at these guys.
That's you, I think.
I'm straight right now. Honestly, I should have just got a banana.
Hold on.
Let me see.
With sour cream?
No, I don't eat sour cream. That shit's nasty. Look at everybody. Savages.
I think that's what we should eat for dinner.
All my mom got was a cup of bacon. I mean, a cup of sausage.
Sounds about right.
Only $3.50.
That's crazy. $350 for a head.
This is awesome, Eric.
I'm getting this.
Which one do you like better, Eric?
Oh, I know who that is.
The gray.
Me too.
Well, then I'll get the gray one. Get a meat.
Get what you want. Where you buy the shit at? Ain't nobody here. They got what?
The only reason why I say I don't like this.
Pretty cool.
Pretty gay. Need to get up out of here. It's a problem. Everything shut down. Quiet as hell. No music. Ice cold. Bright as shit. Look at these guys. Hey, you got more of those in your truck? Let me get one, dog.
Nope.
I can't get one.
I don't think it's just a tea. I only got two.
You only brought two?
That's it.
I'm just gonna lay there. I got my phone. You can call me.
Old Town's right there. How about that? More fucking food trucks than anybody could ever want at this motherfucker, I tell you that right now. A bench, that's where we're gonna go. Collect some sunlight. Nothing going on back here. Oh! Someone's in the thing. That's cool. Look at this, somebody eating their lunch. Then you got that little bit of woods over there. What's up, dude?
Bro, I'll be looking at the Hot Wheels, searching them up online, see if I can make money off of them. They got comics, Funko Pops.
Yeah?
All of that.
All of that.
They got old, like, old ones, too.
Old ones, too. That's what I'm talking about.
I saw one that was 15 and they're selling them.
It ain't nothing but food trucks. Food trucks, food trucks, food trucks.
Damn.
This is straight diarrhea. Straight diarrhea. Everything on the menu is diarrhea.
Good food here.
Look at the size of this fucking burger, bro. Before I got burger, bacon, chicken with three buns. That's a Big Mac.
Mix. I mean, I'll take a look at it.
Yesterday's menu.
Well,
it looks good on there.
You heard me? Just a touch on my finger. Almost gave me a happy ending.
That's pretty good. What did you just say?
Wait and see. Wait and see.
Dude, this shit feels so good.
Like,
Eric, you want one?
Yeah, I'm straight.
Probably gotta get
one. I'm straight right now. Maybe later.
I feel better.
Are we dipping?
Yes.
Where?
Right here.
Let me see it.
You feel better?
Do it. As soon as you get a tattoo, smack it.
Bam. No, dude, my anxiety is through the roof.
Eric, later. You ever had a rusty condolus?
A rusty trombone?
A rusty condolus.
A rusty condolus.
This place is jamming, dude.
Yo, them little fucking nails you got, bro. Did clipper nails? They're like fucking razor blades. Look at that grass.
That's fake grass.
You having fun? What are we doing?
I don't know.
You don't know. Pump, pump, pump it up. Pump, 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 pump it up.
In the car.
Oh, I can listen to music when you're in the car by yourself.
What'd you do to my fucking shit now, Eric?
I didn't do nothing.
Bullshit, because my radio was playing and now it's not. Here. I don't even know how to work that motherfucker, and you're gonna switch some shit on it.
And we missed our turn. My mom was hot. Damn, I almost dropped the camera. All right, here. Let's do this.
All right.
All right, here. By the way, what's your name? Ben?
I'm Nadia.
Nadia, and you already know me. Cheers, guys. Nice meeting you and talking with you.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
I made friends, though. They're cool people. They're actually in Fort Lauderdale, and he actually was co-owner at Shipwrecked, which is a competitor for the Cypress Creek location. Fuck you, dude. I'm just kidding, Ben. You're cool. Hello.
I just spilt it.
My mouth ain't numb. I'm not even tingly. It doesn't taste harsh.
You're such a crackhead.
This
my
is.
My mouth ain't numb. I'm not tingly.
That's how it is. You know good product. It's straight water. They don't know how to squeeze. You excited?
No, because I just stepped in mom's spit.
Oh.
Never ate Chipotle.
You want me
before.
To get you some Chipotle?
What do you eat at Chipotle?
You either get a bowl or a burrito, and they'll walk you down the line. They'll go chicken, beef, white rice, brown rice.
I want on TV.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
I don't know.
And I want a little bit of lettuce.
She got that pollo asado.
And I want the,
I'm excited.
What's the sauce? The
is that yeah. Sour cream? They don't have it. That's verde, I think, and they don't have the creamy cilantro. You have creamy cilantro? Oh, she said no problem. Hold up. Wait a minute. You're excited? Is that your first time having Chipotle? You liked it? Pollo Tropical is better. 100%.
I don't know.
100%.
Pollo Tropical, I don't know. They got the best white sauce, that's for sure. But
the creamy cilantro?
Yeah, but their chicken and the rice, everything is bomb here.
It is, but the Tropi Chop. The Tropi Chop is fire, though.
Why don't you go and get the sauce from Pollo Tropical and then get the food from here?
Bro. Y'all want to see the size of this fucking Rice Krispie? Yes, I bought some veggie chips and a drink. I needed it. Chipotle wasn't enough. Look at how big these Rice Krispies are.
That's crazy.
That's crazy as fuck. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. That's what I was just looking at.
You ain't got nothing for jammies.
All right, I need to eat some chips. I gotta turn this off.
You're always on the hunt for these. And the one I saw, I thought you'd like is this.
You do fake plants now?
Just yeah. Certain ones, yeah.
Just certain ones? She started buying me all kinds of stuff for the house. It's sweet.
Oh, what, you like
the look at the hand towels. You like them veggie chips? They're just banging, huh?
What do you need? What does he need for his house?
Everything.
Everything. They ain't got to get me nothing, though. I'm
like
straight.
What?
I don't know. Ask her. Apparently, I'm missing tons of stuff. I think it's straight.
Like, what does he need, bro? Like, he doesn't have a vacuum set. I'm not going to hunt for one of those to find one. I don't want
I need a woman in my life that treats me like this.
You only got a bathroom set.
I looked at these, but it didn't have the small one. And his bathroom's kind of small. I like this gray, but they don't have the little one. This one could be in front of his sink, but where's the little one to go in front of the tub? Because this is too big for because the toilet's in front in the wall. But this is the gray I want.
No, that's the gray I got.
This is the gray I keep coming
that's
across.
So
it's ugly.
Yeah, there's that one and the color that's on the bottom. And then I have white.
Mm-hmm.
Match this set.
I don't know what's happening. I'm just
there's
eating.
There's the hand towel that matches.
Me, Mom, Mommy are buying me a bunch of stuff for the house, even though I keep telling them not to. It's very nice, though.
You get a cotton swab holder?
I don't know. Your mom has bought me a few things. I don't even understand what it is.
Bro, someone just ripped these off.
Savages. Get your wand. How are you going to do that? Well, he's so scared now. Because the camera's on you? Do it again. Do it to me. Do what you just did. That was funny. It's cute. Don't be nervous. Ain't no one gonna see it.
Oh, everybody's gonna see it.
Say Expelliarmus and then bite the tip.
Expelliarmus.
Expelliarmus.
Sorry.
You're gonna eat that or you're gonna save it?
Oh, I'm eating it. I'm 100% eating it.
100%.
100%.
What you got there?
Some dried kiwi.
The gym.
And an $8
I got a rug from
my
brother.
I know, y'all keep buying me stuff, man. It makes me feel worse.
Well, you just hired me as a housekeeper, so boom.
Well, you're supposed to make money, not spend it on me.
Well, that's what family does when family is with
you. Want that lollipop right there?
Jesus Christ. If you had to pick one, which one would you get?
Watermelon.
100%.
Watermelon or bumblebee.
100%.
Watermelon all day.
Out to my car.
That's that jam, right? This is literally all mine. My mom and sister. They really did. Apparently their housewarming gift. Brought rug, bath towels, clothes, because I've been wearing the same 4 or 5 work shirts for a year and a half. Short pants, throw blanket, silk satin sheets for the bed, bath rugs, and a bag to take it all home. I really have an amazing family. I mean, they're amazing without that, but still. Look at my nephew. Yeah.
What?
Do you have any fingernails?
Pick it, Leonard.
Look, it's all dead.
What happened?
It's where I had the gangrene.
Oh my gosh.
So this is all, this isn't even attached down here, but I can't get it off.
Love you too.
We enter the kingdom of
yes. Kevin Smith. He's my inspiration. My movie's going to be similar to his. Clerks, the first one he did. That's one I'm going to be either right after I... Either right after I start making all my money or right before it's what's going to help me make a bunch of money. I know it. One of the two. Chris! Look at this. I don't even got to fold it up or anything.
Give me that.
Them are nice, too. Them bitches are bad.
I got you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pairs of shorts.
That have collar on it.
Thank you, Mom. Seriously.
Here, open this so you don't get fucked up.
I don't think I'm
going to make children. I bought myself a shirt. There's got to be something else because I bought myself a shirt.
Nice. I like it.
All right,
that's what I was looking for, yeah.
I said
you're about to say something to them.
Did you get my text message?
I got a chocolate one.
Yeah. No, that's what I was looking for.
Did you get my text message?
And so are we.
For a little my while. Phone was in my purse. I didn't get text my mom's text message. Me for a little while.
Woo!
I can't hear this.
I think he's in the bathroom.
He is.
No, I gotta read it out loud.
I'll just get my shorts on.
Sorry, Dave. It's so small, but it's got a lot of power.
What are you doing?
Hey, you like my one?
Another one?
Mm-hmm.
Another one? You got more?
Yeah.
You're crying for it as if you never had one.
You're dork. I love that. I gotta tell you, I never thought in a million years I would like want a kid, my daughter, to be a dork. But I'm like so happy.
What is wrong with you guys?
That big old boy.
You
gotta
take red baggies too.
I'm grabbing my titty.
I'm not grabbing it, I'm holding on to it.
What'd y'all spill on the bed? It looks like blood stain.
Oh, that's bumba clot.
The blood stain on the carpet.
That's bumba clot, man.
You opened my charger?
Yeah.
You did?
Oh. You're not gonna open it?
Motherfucker.
No, it's cool.
Oh, so you know where to find this stuff.
Where's the cord? See, you should have gotten them sandals. That's I told you to buy.
What happened?
You missed it, dude.
I did. That's why I came late to the party.
Come
what
here.
Happened?
Let's show him. Come on.
Oh, yeah, come on. I'll be a little spoon again.
Oh,
take it over. You know how this works.
She was just stretching earlier.
A little weird now.
She was just stretching earlier. Granny Spry.
I'm the little spoon.
Well, thank God she's not drinking rum.
Jesus.
Here. Grandma's turning to talk
about it. Hey!
I'm making some coffee. Let's get it whipped up. These Marlboro 100 Reds in a box. Sugar package.
Oh, yeah. It was set out here by that black sign right there. But
I can't zoom, so you probably couldn't see it. What were you saying, Grandma?
I said we have a picture of you as a baby sitting between the two claws on the front of the lobster.
You guys actually set me on top of it?
Yeah.
I knew that was familiar when I saw it. I was like, damn, I can't believe that's still there. It doesn't look like it's operating, though, obviously. It looks like it's shut down.
It used to be.
Oh, it's open.
Is it?
Yeah, that. In the front there, that punch buggy.
So I'm sure they're not all you can eat anymore, though.
Sure
Golden Corral is.
Yes, it is. This I like Golden Corral. Golden Corral kicks ass.
We'll do a picture.
Food. It's all I think about. It's
ready?
Food.
Three. Ready? I'm serious.
In the charger.
That does not sound good, all that thundering and lightning. I wonder if you could hear on the GoPro.
That's Adam. I told you gotta stop saying Jesus Christ. That's what's happening.
Well, I always feel like there's a fucking great cloud over my head.
Hey, Nikolai,
look. Yes, man. I miss you so much.
Hey, Dan.
Where's the water?
You're smart.
Nikolai, where's the water?
Did you lock it?
We're here, Old Town baby. I haven't been here in forever, so I'm not gonna judge it yet. But I do remember there's not too much to do unless you're a psycho and go on one of those rides.
They claim you as a son-in-law.
Go-karts.
Oh, that looks fun. Look, the go-kart goes down a ramp.
Baron, look, there's the go-kart.
Dude, that's awesome.
Hey.
The go-karts look sick.
Let's do it before I get drunk. What go-kart?
Right there, going down that ramp.
Oh, check that shit out.
That's freaking badass, dude.
Oh, that's...
I feel like I'm in Bioshock Infinite with those American flag things hanging there on the side. Was this ever dirt?
No.
Oh, that'd be a lot cooler if it was.
Drunk Hobo's touching me again.
You want camera time?
I don't want camera time.
Wait for my mom and grandma. Man. Fun Spot America. Them go-karts, you probably can't see it on here, but that's dope.
Oh, that's
you know cool. Who else would love that dragon? Billy. Uncle Sean.
Hell, hell.
Uncle Sean loved them dragons. Me too, though. This is really cool little stuff.
Virgin Mary.
Is that an eagle on top of the world?
Yep.
It's more up your alley right there. Oh, look at that.
Look at the eagle up there.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see those.
Oh, look at the flag.
Yeah, that's the one you want.
Yeah. Nice.
Too bad we're poor.
Yeah, right.
We come here to look.
I wonder if I
What's
could.
What's his name, Eric?
Gremlin. I don't know his name, but. Man, that's
wonder
cool
if
stuff.
I could lock my titanium knee.
Or the titanium in my arm. You know when drug addicts start ripping the copper out of walls? We're ripping titanium out of our bodies. The general store.
It's just a little old storm.
I'll go on the Tilt-A-Whirl. A sketchy ass roller coaster can hold. I'd go on the Screamer too. It's more my size. Ooh. Soda machine. I got soda. $1.75. Sold out. Sold out. Are you fucking kidding me? It's the only good things on here. Stupid. Seven dwarves again. Seven dwarves are pimp. So is the genie. Robin Williams are the best genie. Ooh, the Lion King one's dope too. I don't know if you could even see this. It's loud over here too. Let me get off this.
Hey, what's up,
Hell yeah. Having a good time, huh, Brian?
What's that, buddy?
Having a good time.
I'm living.
I just bought a belt and it was too big for me. So the guy gave me a pocket knife and I had to cut a hole in it to fit. And it was $9 to immediately destroy it.
Hey,
man, you're gonna wear it one time.
Is this
a checklist? Codes of conduct.
Did you just check them off?
He'll fight you. Now he's retarded.
Man. How long do you think this is gonna last?
I'm trying to go to the anime store, though.
I'll go to the anime store. Let's go. Look at this Brady Bunch. Yeah, just a small storm. It'll be over us in 10 minutes. Just a small storm.
No, it says...
what's up, guys?
Severe storm warnings.
So we should probably leave, huh? Yeah, that's true.
You gotta have one great person go get the car and bring it here.
I'll do it. I'll be the hero.
He's trying to get it.
Please note.
Start from the top. Start from the top.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is our newest vacation. Anybody out there that hears this, please send a rubber life raft so we can get the hell out of here.
Whenever it goes over the hump.
Jeez. Yeah.
Okay, gotcha.
Look at your face.
I like turtles.
I like turtles.
What the hell is with the kitten turtles?
There's a video of a little boy. They're doing an interview, like news, and she's asking him about his face painting and if he's enjoying himself, and he just goes, I like turtles. So it's like a thing now.
But every time I see him, he asks me, do you like turtles?
Yeah, he's a goofy.
Turtle, tortoises are all the same.
I'm the same.
I like tortoises.
I like turtles.
I love tortoises.
I like the way you giggle.
You're gonna be in trouble.
Give me all you got. You got 30 seconds. Don't throw her cane though. Yep. He's got the most flair. I said don't throw the cane up. He throws it up. You know what? That was impressive. I'm writing that one down. You got 10 seconds. Oh, I told you not to do it.
Those people were so afraid of and out in Montauk, where I come from, there was a captain out there that they based the captain from the movie Jaws on, the crazy dude that, you know, they rent his boat, the sheriff does, to go out and get the sort of money, right?
Yeah.
And he was from Montauk, and after the movie came out, he was chartering trips out to kill sharks with shotguns.
What the hell?
Yeah.
How is that legal?
It was
but you have to be caught.
Yeah.
You know, it's just like whaling is illegal, but look what China and Japan are doing.
They're already made.
It's been a while since I saw Jaws. Didn't Mom meet the lead actor in that movie?
Yeah, we went to Candy Kitchen, where she grew up, by my parents' restaurant. It was a Candy Kitchen was on the corner, and we used to go there for ice cream when the kids got out of school. We went in there for breakfast, and like 2 weeks down from us was the sheriff. I forget what his name is.
Anyways.
Yeah, he was like 2 or 3 booths down from us, and I was sitting with my back to him, and she was looking.
Jerry's going to buy me one.
I saw so many celebrities when I was growing up. To me, they were just regular people, you know?
Yeah.
Some of them were nice, some of them were nasty.
Yeah.
But just like regular people. But when we finished and I got up and I walked over and I said, excuse me, can I speak to you for a minute? He said, yeah, I sat down and I said, you know, my daughter is absolutely crazy about you. Would you take her autograph? And he goes, absolutely. Come on over here, young lady.
How beautiful. Oh, they're letting us go. Dude, beautiful. What'd you say, Dad? Oh man, I got socks on, dog. I ain't doing all that. Right to here. Straight.
Oh man.
Yeah, I ain't getting my socks on. Yeah, I know.
Jesus.
What did you say to me about my hair? Oh. Damn it.
My whole sock's drenched.
No, I just noticed something else. Oh yeah, look, I cut my hand. That's the go-karts, bro.
Oh look. That's the wooden roller coaster that goes upside down. See it? Right there.
Yeah, hell no. I don't play with wooden coasters. Just think back in the day, you're like, hey, I'm gonna go to work, and you're getting that. That's sick. Dude, when I was doing security at the Grand Bellagio, I wish I had that. Huh? Yeah. When I was a kid, I remember this bar, and I remember electric chair being right over here. Let's see if it's still there. This is where you can do the old-time pictures. I want to do one solo, but I kind of want to do one with Grandma now. That's why I might pay that caricature, because she was looking at those like they were really cool. That is sick. All right, let's get it. Look at this little cart, dude. Look at this little cart. That's sick. The electric chair anywhere? I swear they used to have an electric chair like right here. Devin. Oh, bitch, I avoided it the whole time and then got caught up. Put your head in that. Go over there and put your head in that. Come on, bro. Put your head in it, bro. No, 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 put your actual head. Try to fit it, for real. Oh my God, you kind of look like that guy. Huh? He's on TikTok, this guy, you look like him. He just feeds his friend food all the time.
Really?
You could be his twin, dude. This place is hot. My battery's on 20%. I should probably cut this.
Yeah, your finger's bleeding again.
Ah, bitch. Guess what just happened to me? And you're the only one who's gonna relate to this because no one else believes this like we do. Maybe Mom. Remember I told you I have a lot of prophetic dreams?
Uh-huh.
Where like shit happens and then later on I legit see it?
Mm-hmm.
Last time it happened to me, it was in that trailer in West Boca. When Norma and I were looking to purchase,
mm-hmm.
or, you know, consider seeing if we could even get approved.
Uh-huh.
That was the last time I had it. Then, just now, as we were going to the bathroom, there is a place that's like all wooden stuff. It's like a little, you know, looky here thing set up. And I've literally been there my dream before, walking right next to it like I just did.
Oh, wow.
My life is on path with whatever propheticism I'm having. Is propheticism a word?
I don't know. I've never heard of it.
I made up a word, but I'm scared to say it because I don't own it yet. I don't know if you can own a word.
No,
One day I'll use it, maybe.
I love these.
Yeah, these are dope.
I love them.
They look dope as fuck.
They're expensive.
How much they are?
This one's $40.
$40? Oh, okay, I got you. That's what's up. Those are nice. Yeah, well, you won't ever know. I just said how much they are. I meant to say how much are they.
Hey, how much they are. First time being on the camera. It's your first time.
Yeah. Oh,
whoa, can you back up some?
You're like, yeah.
Devin looks like a certain TikToker when I get close. That's perfect. Give me a puff for it. I'll show you who he is. Damn, dog. Fat neck. Boy, let me get one of them popcorns. Just give me this. He goes like this. He takes the food and he goes, like, say, hey, Kyle.
The Kyle.
Eat this. What do you think about it?
It tastes like butter.
Tastes like what?
Butter.
Dude, Jesus.
That's great.
Christ.
I'm gonna make you famous.
You should have been videotaping that.
What just happened?
Oh my god.
So he puts on a little bracelet,
Eric,
right?
Which one's better? This one or this one?
Yeah, I said, hold on. It looks good on you. He goes, I don't wear a bracelet. I said, yeah, not around anybody. When you're at home alone, you probably put on some Pathy Cline, tuck your sack back, put on a little rouge. And the guy that's the guy working the counter.
Listen to the whole thing.
Oh my gosh, that's
so
hilarious.
I walk away going, it puts the lotion on.
That's way hilarious. Funnier the first time.
Of course, dude, you had to be there.
Dude, you got no idea.
That dude, he was on.
He's eating his food.
What are you doing?
My socks are wet.
Is that Demon Slayer, dude? That is the dumbest show. It feels
Demon
like a
Slayer,
kiddie
no.
show. I know they're... It's not Demon Slayer.
It is Demon Slayer.
Demon Slayer is dreadful.
No, it's not.
I feel like I'm watching a
what
kid
did you
show.
Watch? How many episodes?
Part of one.
Part of one?
Yeah.
So you watched one episode?
I watched part of one. I thought it sucked.
You gotta watch
or no, it. I watched... I've watched about two episodes.
Yeah.
Norma was watching it. Yeah, I used to watch it all the time.
Yeah, because it's...
I don't know. I guess
I thought it was interesting because, I mean, I don't like it. Attack on Titan, everybody loves it. I watched four seasons. And I think that's a fair chance.
Guess what? This is how it works. These people, they go outside. Some people die. They kill a bunch of Titans and they come back inside.
The most retarded thing ever. Demon Slayer's cool, though.
Hey, Brian. I pooped myself.
Trying to rob me?
Give me your bank card. Thank you. What's the pin?
Look, I found the electric chair. That's so funny. I was scouring this thing. I thought it was on the outside, and it's right there. Get in the hot seat.
No.
No, it's out of order. Just sit there so I get a picture. Last time I did this, Uncle Sean was with us. Shocking. Watch them sizzle.
Just screamed and scared the shit out of all the people that walked by.
I thought you had to put a dollar. I can't believe that actually got me with all that.
I told you.
Am I recording?
What about it? Yeah, you are.
I'm recording. That was a test. I knew I was recording. It tells me right here. You remember that, Grandma? You remember playing Black Ops 1?
I never played that stuff.
What?
I played Pac-Man.
You should
and
start
I played
playing again.
Pong.
You should play it again.
Galaga.
My buddy Cole's good at that. You should try. You know, with the amount of time that you have, if you actually learn, because it's not hard, it's really not. But if you actually learn, TJ and I game all the time. We could play games together. Or watch movies together or whatever.
Well, how hard is it?
Your phone, see where they're at.
I'm a person who has trouble with the telephone.
How cool that'd be, Grandma Gamer. Oh my god, you could be Granny Gainer. Gamer. GrannyGames.YouTube.
Grammy Games.
Grammy. I'm telling you, I'd watch it. And I'd put a camera on your hand, too, to prove that it's really you playing. Just have fun with it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Uh-oh. Someone doing that pull thing? He's doing it. He's doing it. I'm going to go record that.
Hey,
Here we go. 2 minutes. Interesting. Huh?
What do they do?
You have to hang. If you can hang for 2 minutes, they give you $200.
Can you hang for 2 minutes?
I don't know. I really feel like I could, but I probably can't. After watching it especially, it's like, that's a pretty long time, dude. But I bet 3 months from now I can hang longer than 2 minutes. What?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Time to go get ice in the 12 pack.
What?
My GoPro died at the thing, so we didn't get any of what we did, but we took some old school pictures. Devin, hold the ice bucket.
Gotcha, sir.
Good job.
I'm not doing them stairs.
Wait, ice is right here.
We don't need just ice.
Sorry.
We're a loving family.
Sometimes. Going down?
Yeah, down.
Oh, okay. Ground floor?
Yes, sir.
Heard that. Don't fuck around, Devin. He hit every single button on the way up.
You know what's bad is when there's like 30 floors and they do that.
Oh, I've never even been in that situation.
It sucks.
Dude.
It's annoying.
Yeah, don't go to Vegas because people like to do that shit.
Constantly, really?
Yeah.
People like to do that shit in Vegas.
Are the Vegas elevators as scary as this one?
No, this thing knocks. No. This one is weird.
Yeah, it's weird.
Thanks,
yeah. Yeah, yeah. Have a good night, guys. Listen to that ice getting pumped. Don't let that slam, it's annoying.
You're not recording.
Recording what?
Anything.
No. She's not recording anything.
You're recording shit. You're always recording. Wicked with boop 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 and you boop boop boop. Down the hill, up the hill, glass in the road.
It does look like glass.
Everywhere you
or
look.
Like somebody just fucking glittered the whole street. There we go, perfect.
I wake up at 6 a.m. in the shower.
Look, it scares her. She can see down the floor.
There's a broom right there.
There's a broom right there. Well, get on, let's go.
Sure. I mean, what the fuck?
Yeah, I wake up at 6 a.m. to go back to sleep. And then my mom wakes me up, I get dressed. I go to school. Then I come home and play video games when my dad isn't home so he can't yell at me. Then I go back to bed till 8 o'clock at night.
Then I wake up again at 11 and play until 1.
And then sometimes my dad catches me and he grounds me.
He does. He'll get back on at midnight.
Yeah, I will.
He's like, what are you doing? I'm like, dude, you have school tomorrow.
Bro. Dude, I can literally operate on 5 hours of sleep. Oh,
I'm sorry.
You're a teenager.
With great risk come great reward. You can slay with the boys for 2 hours.
He's like,
but have to suffer the consequences.
This is a bag.
What is this for?
This is a bag.
For what?
Open the bag to put in it, line it. See? Because there's stuff in here and I don't want to drink that stuff. I want clean
ice.
I want to
drink it.
I don't know, Mo.
I think we're on the ground floor. I'm a little
there. There it is. I got it.
You're going to put that inside of there. So ain't nobody trying to drink nobody's fizz.
How do you even find out about what Ella did? Did she kill you?
How do you what?
How do you even find out about what Ella did to you?
About what Ella did to me? She did it right in front of me.
Like the Brandon in the truck?
Gotta go back downstairs.
Oh my god, how much have I told you?
We gotta go back downstairs.
Yeah, let's go back downstairs.
I hope that wasn't gonna work.
Yeah, that was bad, dude. She cheated on me.
About that.
She told me directly about that, too. We were only like a couple months into dating each other. She broke up with me and wouldn't explain why. And then, me being me, like, I fight for things, you know, because you never grow if you don't try.
But she hurt me too much. She was cheating on me a lot. And I it became obvious. She confessed the first time, which is why I said, okay, I'll forgive and go forward. Because you're with someone 10 years. You have a kid with them. I know how difficult it is, you know, to not want to bounce back to that. So I was like, all right, she's growing. She told me. That's a big deal. So I let it go, but then she fucking really ran a train. Pun intended.
Push the button.
Oh, push the button.
Devin,
push.
You ready?
Yeah.
Devin, I don't know where I'm going.
You said you did.
So where do we go?
Huh? You got the car on you, right?
Yeah. Sound like you're my sister. Was that you, though? Was that you, Maddie, talking? I saw you rushing down, so I decided to catch up. You know where to go?
Yes.
All right, let's get a lead.
There you go. There's your printer.
Books. You sure we can get there from here?
Yes.
All right. Ooh. I didn't know that was down here. A little movie theater. That's dope. And Applebee's. Let's get it.
My fingerprints.
I bet. We're getting there. Are you excited?
Check out the movie theater. Let's just eat all the food.
No. That guy was getting hot. Matt, do you ever act like that in a public place?
No.
I mean, you don't think you'd do that?
Not the guy that was the customer. The other guy was right.
Yeah.
Yeah, the front desk guy.
Bro, the customer.
You know where he went wrong?
What?
He eventually got mad and did something. He did the right thing when he said, look, I'm going to walk away from this because you're getting whatever. And he should have actually walked away. The fact that he came back and said, you ain't going to talk to me like that. He snapped. And he shouldn't have. He should have remained calm.
I mean, he's been dealing with idiot customers all day. I think I would have snapped.
Yeah, it's totally understandable. You're absolutely right. I'm just saying, that's how it should have been handled. It's reasonable, though. It's overcrowded. Yeah. There's a lot of people been in and out of there. He's been dealing with people all day. I could tell from... Yeah.
20, 30
minutes.
How long did it...
20... What's up?
Nothing. 20, 30 minutes.
What? For food?
Yeah, to get the food.
Did you order it already?
No, but see, we have the vouchers, though.
Oh, because shit. That's another game. I don't know.
Yeah, you didn't have the vouchers?
I know that they're hot in there right now.
Yeah.
It's overloaded. Someone's already yelling at them. Yeah. Like,
It was really bad.
Well, I got yelled at for no apparent reason. They told me to come back
they
in 30 minutes.
Order.
He told me that, oh, I can't take your order. And I'm like, how can you tell me you can't take my
You're
order
right
and
here.
You open?
I got that whole thing on recording.
Did you?
Yeah. I love those interactions. That's like what makes life worth living. It's just bullshitting with random people sometimes. I don't know. Maybe that's why I'm good at my job. But I know y'all are hungry. Whoa, step in it. Oh, with the freaking peep. Uh-oh, here we go. Follow the leader. Can you keep up? She looks like she's hustling, but I'm really not struggling. She is going really fast. She's gonna outdo the competition. And she won. Wrong door, should've hit this one. Your dad's asleep. Wow, maybe you were going fast. Good morning. Good morning. Hotel trick. No more locked doors. Jesus Christ. Same black tee.
Hmm?
I'm always wearing black tee. Same old black tee. Not the same one, but still. I ain't got no socks, so I'm barefoot today.
Who's stuffing all this?
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
Literally none of that is mine. Oh, it is. This one is. Oh my God. You look like that guy, dude. Where's Robin at? It smells like French fries in here. Good morning.
That is my PlayStation.
Okay. It's time to cut this off. We got work to do.
Oh, my cup. You see my cup?
Cup of fuck off? That's funny.
Cup of fuck off.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Nobody likes Diet Pepsi because it's disgusting. But I do like dirt and water. I don't know what the deal is about that. Yeah, I do that shit all the time.
That hurts my finger.
Your fingers will get used to it. Fingles. Your fingles. Jesus, look at them fucking fingers. Let me see them nasty ass fingers.
Nah, bro. Ah, bro, I'm good.
Continue on World Center Drive for half a mile.
Shit, Jared.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
I feel like it's so close, dude.
Dude, when I get close to Devin, he looks like a TikToker I see all the time who just eats food. His buddy comes up and just puts food in his mouth and he eats it with a plain face. He's like,
take the next left toward World Center Drive, then turn left. Calm.
Yeah. Here. Just drop Jared off.
Come on, here. Put him up here so.
This is my old house. For like 3 weeks I lived here.
Stay there, Pulpy.
Thank you, Jared and Tom, for letting me stay there, by the way. Yeah,
No, I'll get some tomorrow because first is
he's jacked up.
Yep.
Yeah,
alright, love you, bye.
I'm surprised you ain't started barking.
Oh, dish soap. Hold on. Let me call this nigga.
Jabber.
Look at him.
He scratched it.
Doesn't make noise.
Just did.
Yeah, there you go. I did it.
She's snapping her fingers.
I'm not.
She's snapping them.
We need dish soap.
Like this. Remember, as soon as you go down, you come back up.
Gosh bless, doggy. You fucking stink. Smell like Padoosie.
Smell like Padoosie in here.
Oh my god, how did you get caught up in there? Said, bitch, you done got me. I swear, like a Grandpa Castro. She said, I wouldn't give a fuck if it smelled like Padoosie in this motherfucker. Who you been fucking? I have to find her on YouTube and I'll share it in Messenger because that shit is so funny.
Immediately sits down. Done.
Nothing to do.
Trip is over.
Nothing to do, bro.
Trip is over. Now it's back to reality. We gotta clean all this shit up.
Alright. I guess it's time that I kick the rocks. The rocks get kicked.
Hold on, because your brother-in-law's on the toilet.
Maybe we can hang out sometime during summer.
Maybe we can hang out sometime during summer.
Yeah.
If you come visit more, I would like that.
Okay.
Because I miss you a whole bunch.
I know, I miss you too.
You gotta get in on this side.
I love you.
You're my baby.
I'll see you at the house or at the hotel, whatever.
Did you see my car? Did you go in my car?
Yeah, I went in your car. I saw you got to pump it up to get the seat up. Yeah, I saw a little bit, but I'll check it out at the hotel. I love y'all.
Love you too.
Maybe about time I cut this off. Another 10-minute recording. I gotta stop these 10-minute ones. They're ridiculous. What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy?
I didn't need these.
No, they were in the back. What's up, buddy?
What's up,
dog? You can still hear that thunder, son. It is real here right now. I just made it back to my neck of the woods. And there's some crazy lightning going on over there. I saw like 3 different lightning strikes hit over there in that direction. Loud. I wonder if you just heard the rolling thunder of that one that just hit. I've never been to this Publix before. I normally go to Walmart because I'm cheap, but this is convenient, so I'm probably gonna pay like an extra $6 or $7 for what it is I need. Go ahead.